He has manners. Aren't you a little green for this kid?
Meet Johnny Stompanato, Cole. He has the biggest schlong in Hollywood and the smallest gun. Or maybe that's the other way around. I can never quite remember.
You're a funny guy, Roy. Haven't I always said what a funny guy Roy is? And how much fun it would be to get together with him sometime.
Poor Johnny. He's the dark, sensitive type. He's a serviceman too, Cole. Johnny was at Okinawa.
You were in the crotch?
6th Marines.
The lieutenant who won the Silver Star up on Sugarloaf. I've heard of you.
Something like that.
All right, have we finished flirting? You got something to discuss, Roy, or are you gonna stand around beating the meat while my lunch gets cold?
We have some questions.
Do I need my lawyer?
Your brother-in-law, Lenny Finkelstein, was selling stolen morphine. He had 1/3 of the shipment.
Old news, kid. I don't know anything about what Lenny was up to.
So I'm supposed to believe that you don't know what happened to the rest of the shipment?
Lenny, God rest his soul, was a moron. He was family, though, and I haven't made a beef about that, so count yourself lucky, kid. The H is a filthy habit, and I don't condone it. The simple solution would be to have all the dope fiends put down.
So you don't know where he got the morphine?
Kid, ask a question you might get an answer to.
We believe there's a link between a group of Marines and the morphine stolen from the SS Coolidge. One of those Marines was shot to death in a club last night.
I wouldn't know anything about that.
So you haven't heard anything about what happened at the 111 Club?
What can I say, kid? I'm shocked that in the land of opportunity, Uncle Sam's finest feel the need to resort to crime. It's a dangerous business. I can attest to that. I'd recommend they get out of the life. Quickly.
A few Negroes saying goodbye on the sidewalk will never make the papers, Mickey. But we had a judge in Pasadena say adios the other day. Prominent white people popping their clogs makes everyone nervous.
You know dope has never been my thing, Roy. It's always been for schmendricks like Jack D and Jimmy Utley. But I'll ask around and I'll get back to you. Hey, you boys want some lunch? How about a drink?
We'll take a rain check on that. Come on, Cole, we're leaving.
We have to cut that dope. It looks bad with people dying.
We have to get the rest of it. There's no way of watering down the stuff in those little packages. We have to put the squeeze on those guys and get the rest of it.
They don't seem to type the fright that easy.
We'll see.
Hey!
What's going on?
That fucking rat Stoker has gone public about Brenda.
Who is Brenda?
Brenda is L.A.'s most famous madam.
And everyone knows it?
Of course everyone knows. Brenda pays her way.
Are we cops or a collection agency?
Whores have been around since the Bible. Our job is to keep it off the street so Joe Citizen and his wife can stroll around unmolested.
Then we should change the law.
Are you out of your mind? Every politician in America is against prostitution, except when they're using them.
So where does Stoker come in?
He objects to the LAPD and the administration taking its cut.
Is everyone in on this?
Yeah, and that's the problem. From a little acorn does a large tree grow. He could bring the whole thing crashing down on us.
Aren't you supposed to be working the...
Sir, do you know which robbery detectives are working the army surplus theft from the Coolidge?
Caldwell and McManus. I saw Caldwell in the squad room not long ago, if you want to speak to him.
Thank you, sir. We'll do that.
This way. Yeah, I'm thinking of moving up to a 45.
Harry, you got a minute?
Sure, Cole, anytime.
You've been working the docks robbery on the SS Coolidge?
Yeah, that's right. So how do you see it? Inside job. Either the guys working the wharves or some of the guys on the ship.
What else was taken apart from the morphine?
Case of BARs, case of Thompson's, crate of Valor smokes.
Homicide just recovered 3 BARs and a mountain of cigarettes at a shooting at the 111 Club.
No kidding. I better get over there.
Do you have a copy of the manifest?
Yeah. Here it is.
So, how do we connect the docks robbery to the mess at the 111 Club?
Enough to arm 3 companies.
Hey, you think those vice boys get in on the side?
Here's our backroom arsenal from the 111 Club.
Mouthpiece
this is the crate we recovered.
Grand jury. Case was thrown out.
Half a million cigarettes loose on the streets of L.A.
Some of these guys are from my old unit.
Bum took a swipe at me.
They must have finally shipped home. Kelso, Sheldon, McGoldrick.
McGoldrick was on the boat?
Sure, we checked him out.
McGoldrick bought the 111 Club, Harry. His brains are all over the bar.
Looks like whoever stole the dope is getting muscled.
By whom?
Dragner or Cohen. They control the hop.
Detectives, KGPL is going crazy. Shots fired at 1384 North Bronson. Some guy with an automatic spraying a Hollywood bus. They want every car. Go!
You drive. I need to go over the case notes.
Reinforcements are on the way. Cease and desist.
You're clear. Go. LAPD, drop the gun now.
Phone number and restaurant table. It's one of the BARs. I know that guy. Felix Alvaro.
He's one of the guys from the ship?
His name was on the manifest.
Looks like McGoldrick wasn't the only one to get a message.
Hey, Alvaro.
Hey, Lieutenant.
He's just a plain detective now, Chico.
Who's the Jughead?
This is my partner, Roy Earl. We just want to find out what happened.
What happened is that someone took a shot at my bus. And then cops turn up and start treating me like I'm some sort of pachuco punk. My people have been in California for over 300 years.
Very fucking admirable, Felix.
You hear anything about the big heist on the Cool Ridge?
Yeah, I heard about it.
So what happened?
Not much. The cops came and interviewed me and all the other guys on the ship.
I was down at the 111 Club this morning, waiting for the medical examiner to scrape Eddie McGoldrick's brains off the bar. You want to tell me anything about that?
I heard that Eddie came into some money. Too bad he didn't keep a low profile. It was a tough break to get through Okinawa and then have to buy it back home.
Who's shooting at you, Felix?
How the fuck do I know?
The dead guy on the roof works for Mickey Cohen. Why would Cohen want you dead?
Man, I don't know anything about Mickey Cohen or any of those gangsters.
Your name was in the sniper's notebook. Level with me, Felix.
Cohen thinks because we were on the boat, we have the morphine. Courtney's meeting those guys to sort it out.
Courtney Sheldon?
Yeah. You remember Sheldon, don't you, Cole?
We'll be in touch, Felix.
You heard that Jack is in L.A.?
I saw his name on the manifest.
He's been here a couple of months. Sure glad to see you got over your wound, Lieutenant. I mean, Detective.
Pretty cool customer.
He's been under fire before.
You buying his story?
Not for a minute. Phelps, 1247.
How could I help, Detective?
I need an address on a Jack Kelso.
Just a second. Jack Kelso, apartment 4, 1408 North El Centro Avenue, Hollywood.
Thanks, ma'am.
Nice day.
You're behind the wheel.
Vulture's officer. You can tell me.
It's of the week.
Hello, Jack. This is Detective Roy Earle.
Hello, Cole.
We would like a word.
Would you like to come inside?
Actually, we'd prefer if you'd come downtown with us. Do you mind?
Do I have any choice?
No, you don't.
Are you going to tell me what this is all about?
It would be better for all of us if we discussed it at the station.
Bad move, Cole.
How have you been, Jack?
Cut the crap. You pick me up in front of my apartment like a common criminal and then expect small talk? Fuck you.